The first time I came to Macedonia, I wanted to open my NGO for helping poor people, so I left Milan for Skopje.
Come stai?
Bene tu?
Benissimo.
Da quanto tempo non ci vediamo?
Sì. Senti, com'è andato il viaggio?
Bene, grazie, tutto bene.
Sono contenta.
Grazie, i tuoi bambini?
Stanno benissimo,
bene?
Grazie, sì. Senti, ma quando comincia il tuo lavoro?
Comincio lunedì, ho l'incontro con la direttrice alle 10.
E hai già una sistemazione? No,
non lo so in realtà, perché qui non conosco nessuno.
Non ti preoccupare, conosci me. Io ho una bravissima amica, Nena, che troverà una stanza per te. Non ti preoccupare.
Ok.
Adesso l'ho chiamata e verrà qui.
Grazie, grazie, sei veramente gentile. Grazie.
Nena, kako si?
Dobro.
Nena, ova è prijateljka od Italia, Andrea.
Bravo.
Andrea, questa è la mia amica Nena di cui ti ho parlato.
Ciao.
Kako bi šeljeto do Skopje?
Skopje, it's a very nice city, I like it.
Кукета на мајка Тереза. Татко е бил албанец, а мајка е била македонка. Дома ја имам книгата од мајка Тереза.
This is the house of Mother Teresa. Her father was Albanian and her mother was Macedonian. Nina said she had her book from Mother Teresa.
Aha.
Yeah.
Nice, but she was born here, not in Albania.
She was born here, in the same place, yeah. Unfortunately, before 10 years ago, we had a war here between Macedonians and Albanians. But now, everything gets much better because we are very well with our multi-ethnical culture, much better.
So you are friends now?
Yeah.
It's nice because even in Italy, you know, we have many different people living together. If I think how it was 10 years ago, now I think we are more open, you know, to live with these differences, with different people and cultures, and we are going onward. So it's nice, it's happening the same, it's changing step by step, you know.
Many people live also here.
Yes, yeah. Yes, it's, and in Italy too, it's same.
Okay.
So it's same.
Okay.
Can we, Nena, can we take a picture of here? Of,
Would you like actually the slicker zajedno sa Majka Teresa, spomeni kod Majka Teresa?
Yes?
Da?
Okay.
Boris.
Имай убав лет, Андреа. Ова е за тебе.
Благодарам, Нена. Ке се вратам по два месеци.
Ке се видиме. Чао.
Чао.
After a little period in Macedonia, I started to get more in touch with the culture, with the people. With Nena, we become closer friends and we started some activities for the NGO together. And the next time I come to Skopje, I will speak a little bit Macedonian.